question.
All I can say right now is we're both really, really happy.
And for worse.
You on a dating app?
My husband locked me out of the apartment.
I cannot be your wife.
Okay, well.
Now, the moment of truth has almost arrived. And it's time to choose which path they'll take. Tonight, three Married at First Sight success stories will reunite.
Birth almost the oldest OG around.
To reflect on their own decision day experiences.
Decision day was like the finish line.
I knew you was going to say yes.
I was nervous that day. Like, I was nervous and excited.
And discuss the fate of the couples from Houston.
I think she's going to fight for it.
She's going to be nose for both.
What?
Same answer.
On one of the biggest days of their lives.
There's no way. They're saying yes.
Like, it's all up in the air.
This is Married at First Sight, Decision Day Dish, Houston.
It's good to see everyone. Can't believe we're all here.
Yeah.
Talking about a new Married at First Sight season. What now?
13?
70. Let me ask you guys something. What do you guys feel about the season so far?
I mean, everything's in Texas. There's a lot of big personalities.
Yes.
A bit more drama.
A lot of drama.
This season has just been so hot and cold. I feel like every couple is.
What?
I feel like there's some people that deserve to run away.
You done?
I can't wait for them to just be at peace.
You done?
I can't believe the decision day is literally around the corner.
Ours feels like it was yesterday.
There, that's it. See? Nope. Look, you can't even fit that. Get you a little more. That's it.